this part, practice one. Okay, how about this? I let y'all try. Okay, I let y'all try for a while.
Then the opposite of conduction will be radiation. Why?
Radiation don't need, like, can work in vacuum, right?
Right, don't need contact. It can be from a distance. A very good example is our sun. Sun, the sun rays is a lot of radiation.
So remember, higher purchase, you have two parts. Okay, one part is the deposit that you pay immediately. So here is 20%. And the other part is by installment.
All right, then you can have two sides of a right-angled triangle, and to find the last side, you use Pythagoras theorem, right? And some of the shortcuts you can apply is, if you want to find the hypotenuse side, it will be equals to the square root of the sum of the two shorter sides squared.
The energy of the frying pan is transferred to the eggs. Notice that they are in direct contact.
I actually, inside the Google Classroom, all those who submitted your homework, I have actually already marked out all your errors, so you go and check it.